It's the 2nd of the 5th.
Good.
'06, and I'm Rory Marshall. And my favourite tune is The Flower of Scotland. Oh, flower of Scotland, when will we see your like again? That fought and died for your wee bit hill and glen and stood against him, proud Edward's army, and sent him homeward to think again. The hills are bare now, and autumn leaves lie thick and still o'er land that is lost now. So those so dearly held and stood against him, proud Edward's army, and sent him homeward to think again. Well, that's all we've got for.
Okay. Stick to talking, Rolly.
Yeah, well, yeah, I'll take your advice on that, Flora.
Stick to talking.
See, my best voice is choked up. This is the song I would put forward to Scotland's National Army. If you take in the words rather than just sing it, it tells you that we're a quiet nation now, and we're not going to be aggressive with anybody unless they upset the flower of Scotland, and that is the thistle. So if you leave the thistle alone, no harm will come to you. But if you try to grab it, you'll get stung all over the place. So that's my wee bit for my favourite song. Right, you're on.
If one kiss and then we parted, if a real lasts forever, deep in heart wrung tears I'll pledge thee, warring sighs and groans I'll wage thee.
Is that you finished? Say that again, Dina.
I'm Dina Sinclair, 2nd of the 5th, 06, and I've got lots of favourite songs, but I love country and music, so.
Are you giving a song?
Oh no, goodness. I'm a singer. But I love classic crime.
Thank you, Chief.
You know, just like a lot of favourite songs. I never know when you sing anything, thank you very much.
Oh! I was all ready to meet up there.
There you go. There, games.
Well, I'm the same, I've got loads of favourite songs. Whatever happens to be the CD player at the time. The one I've got to do is Master Joe Peterson. She used to come for Govan. She died in 1964. That's about all I can say.
You're not going to sing?
No, I'm not going to sing.
No, I don't sing. If I sing, then the whole club would put me out.
Peter, you don't got any songs you like? You don't need to sing, just we're asking about your favourite songs. You don't need to sing.
music I like is pipe band music. I love putting on my CD and listening to pipe band music. I love pipe bands. That's what turns me on, pipe band music. I'm not kidding you. It's beautiful just to sit back, shut your eyes and listen to it. Some of the tunes it plays, good in this world. That's all I can say.
You make her sound like a pipe band then.
No thanks.
Well, name is Megahy, 2nd of May 06. I'm not very good at singing, but this is one song, it's maybe not my favourite, but a favourite of my daddy's daddy. He used to sing it at parties at home, and everybody joined me, you know. There's a lot of verses to this, I just found out, but I'm not sure of what how to sing it. But I'll give you verse 2. I get porridge for my breakfast every morning when I rise. Then my mother gets me ready for the school. The teacher often tells me I'm a clever boy. I'd be cleverer if I wasn't such a fool. But still he doesn't know that Johnny Morrison and me play truant all the days we're not in. You see, he writes a line for me, saying, please excuse the boy, and so, of course, I write another one out for him. The sad to say the favorite, I'm a simple little girl.
Well, I can say I've got a big song. No, I'm not got a big song, but I've got it written down. This is what I normally do, I just write it down what I'm going to say. Just because my memory is so bad. And I'm not very musical, to just tell you that right now. I never get any movement or feel anything of any rousing tune. Now the feelings, mate, I know fine well it is. And I'm envious of folk that do get moved to these things. Now, but some tunes find them a wee bit moving, and I think it's just a matter of the trigger of memory when you learn the story of that song you hear about Loch Lomond, you take the high road and I'll take the low road. When you learn the story about that, the two men, the man who was executed, you say, well, it must have been a dreadful situation to have been in. And playing in the last post, I always feel a wee bit emotional. Now, I just find it, it's a wee bit moving. But other than that, not very much. But I would like to take part in this recording. Because to put on record a song I shall never forget. I was a member of the 168 BB and Life Boys, and we were putting on a show in the South Govan Town Hall, which is no longer there now. But it was called Paul Henry and his band, and the concert party, we were all kitted out with top hats, bow ties, these stiff fronts, and tail coat. We were all kitted out with that, with our parents, I suppose. I don't just know how they done it, but we all had it. As a matter of fact, the first publication we've got of all our yesteryears was a photograph of us in it. That is the stage. The party was on the stage. Now, for many weeks we rehearsed the singing and dancing. The last rehearsal before the show, the officer in charge whispered into my ear, "Tommy, you'd better just be mine." Well, that's a matter I would say. Rob Scotland, the another Andy Stewart, because I never sung since.
Sit in the car.
That was maybe 70 years ago. I never sung since then. But I had rehearsed that song for so long, I still know it off the heart. And I will. I'm just going to. And that was, here's to the, oh, I better get the tune right. Here's to the next time. and a merry meeting. Here's to the next time and a friendly greeting. Set it to music or sing it to rhyme. Now all together, here's to next time. And a merry meeting.
Here's to
the next time. I can just tell you that story. I would expect my own that call for that. And even I would expect it to come to the end. I would expect it to an encore for another day. Well, I told you the name of the show was called Henry and his Band. But it was called after Henry Hall. And there's a photograph on that wee book I was telling you about. They were all there, they were top hats.
Is that
what you're
saying,
the tune?
That's right.
I don't know. I think he must be doing that.
I think so.
Sure.
At least he'd be
100
anyway.
Okay, right,
yeah, Flora. I don't have to sing anything that comes along. And
my best friend.
My forever friend.
My forever friend.
Yeah, so that's. Why did you think that? That's in my mind. Did you read my mind there?
No. I've seen the tape on top of your music center.
Oh, right, that's
what
do you call it? Charlie Lansbury. My forever friend. Mm-hmm. I think that's a lovely song. And Highland Cathedral. But there isn't any words, I don't think there is any words. Is there words for it?
No,
I don't say it's just a pipe band.
There's a hymn to it.
Yeah.
There's a hymn
that's
that,
right.
And they sing Highland Cathedral.
Yeah.
To this hymn.
They sing a lot of hymns to like Danny Boy and that as well now.
Aye.
But I think Danny Boy is a lovely song as well. I've got a lot of favourites really. Because I do sing a lot. I sing about the hoose and sing in the car and whatever.
My man shares a living with the kitchen board.
I just enjoy singing and I dance about the house as well if there's something that turns me on. But Charlie Lansbury's my forever friend.
You didn't know what I talked about, right?
I don't know the words of the word song. See, I wasn't here last week and I had a song prepared. I didn't know what it was, you see. So I've not got any words, I need my words.
Oh, I'm not accepting that excuse.
I need my words.
I'm not accepting that excuse.
I can't even remember the start of my forever friend. I can't get the beginning of it. Everybody needs a little help sometime. No one seems to know. See, I don't know the word. I need it. If I'd had my words from this song.
I was enjoying that, Flora. You should have continued.
I can't remember the words. If I'd heard it recently, even. But that one and. Westering Home. I like that one. Westering home and a song in the air.
Blind to the eye and it's goodbye to care. Laughter, love and a welcome in there. I love my heart, my own one. Tell me, O lands of the Orient gay. Speak o' the hedges and joys of cafe.
Eh, but it's grand to be waking at day. To find yourself nearer to my love hand is westering home and a song in the air. Light in the eye and it's goodbye to care. Laughter, oh love and a welcoming there. I am my heart, my own one. There's quite a lot of really nice songs. A lot depends on the singer. I must honestly say, I like a lot of the songs that Sydney Devine sings. Mm-hmm. And they, as Tommy mentioned, they're quite moving, some of them. Old Shep, I don't know them all, but Old Shep about the dog.
Rita.
I could weep when
Rita.
I hear that. I think we might be done.
Rita, what's yours?
Eh?
What's your song?
Well, I was in the cooperative choir.
And the teacher said I had a nice voice, so I got big headed, you know. And every time I went up and down the stairs, you heard Rita singing Little Walty. And one of the ladies opened the door one day and she says, "For God's sake, will you shut up?" So that was my bubble. But I like old tunes.
Okay, well, you don't burst your bubble. Let's have it here, so.
Eh? Something old. What do you remember?
They try to tell us we're too young. Too young to really be in love. They say that love is a word we've only heard and can't begin to know the meaning of. But yet we're not too young to know. This love will last, though years may go, and then someday they may recall. We were not too young at all.
Ronnie was the worst, the best.
Yeah,
and Ronnie was the best.
Listen to what I was going to say there. That song, Rita has just sung, as you know, at VDV concerts, and in the concert we do a wee skit, and the man that's coming in the lorry race, he sings that, and then Mary and I come out all dressed up, like two old hags. Well, we're not dressed up, we come out natural, let's put it that way. And we sing Too Old, mm-hmm. Sequel to that. They try to tell us we're too old.
Right.
Too old to have a little fun. They say just be your age and get back in your cage and leave the fun and dancing to the young. But when they saw us on the floor, their thoughts were gone forevermore. They saw we too could have a ball, and we were not too old at all. Too old for foreign holidays. They said we'd never stand the food in foreign lands, and the journey there would have us on our knees. But then they saw that we... See, I forgot to have my words way.
Anyway, that was good.
Wait a minute. But age is not a prison wall. They saw that we were not too old, and we were not too old at all. It's a good wee skit that, you know, with him he comes out singing it too young, and then we just shove him off the stage and say, right, get away, we'll show you. And we're dressed up as two really old women, you know, with the walking sticks and everything.
And when is this play?
When we've done it in different homes and places, you know, wherever we go to entertain anybody. And it seems to be doing pretty well. I think actually once we're dressed up, we look like what we do look like.
I was waiting for you to burst into whistling there, Flora.
Whistling?
Aye.
So that's everybody then.
Thanks everybody.
It's only 3:30.
Can I say
something? Tommy talking about Henry Hall there just put me in mind. When I went to the 60th anniversary at Des Moines School, remember we, I was asked, we were asked and I went, Andy McMacken was going, right? And my friend, Bridget. So the children were putting on a play, and in the middle of it, Andy McMacken and my friend Bridget and I were supposed to sing Henry Hall's tune. The children were doing the bit where the mother was putting them out to play because Henry Hall was coming on, and they were to go outside and play at ropes or something. And of course we started to sing, but I was left to sing it myself, and I'm all right in a crowd, but anyway, I sung it through, but I wasn't worth tuppence after it. I would rather have had 10 wings.
No, you never thought of it, come on.
No, that was years ago. Andy let me down and my friend let me down. But anyway, I passed myself with the teacher playing the piano. But I thought, that's the finish, never again, my last thing myself. I'm going to catch when I get walked in.